I recently discovered that I like the gels so much that I actually eat them all day, every day. In fact, I eat them at every meal. So here's my three best recipes. Recipe number one, stir-fried Maurten gels. Recipe number two, hydrogel on toast. Sorry, just doing my personal Instagram shoot. Third recipe, Maurten hummus. Some chopped coriander. A little bit of pepper. And lastly, salt. If you have any questions regarding recipes with Maurten gels, please do not contact me.